Welcome, friends. Welcome to AB Astrology. Today, again, I have a very beautiful, another special guest. She needs no introduction again. Her name is Sunili Jain Pawar, ma'am. Welcome, ma'am. Welcome to AB Astrology. Welcome to Aman Vedi Astrology. And I am so happy that you have accepted my invite and gave me the time, spare me the time today to educate us on nakshatras and a very special topic on Saturday, which we're going to discuss on Sade Sati. So thank you. Thank you for coming, ma'am.
Thank you so very much for inviting Aman, and namaste to you and all your viewers. And this is such a it's an honor. You know, it's always I feel that when I see people, you all are quite younger to me. Yes. So whenever I see, I feel so happy that yes, you are carrying the true Vedic things with you. I have seen few of your videos because basically you are emphasizes more on nakshatras. Nakshatras are something without which we cannot predict anything, because Rashis came later, it is said, but nakshatras were previous, because that time there were no astronomers or something. Our Rishi Munis were the astronomers, and they had such a divine power within them, and whenever they used to see at sky, immediately they used to recognize, now this nakshatra is rising and this nakshatra is setting. So yes, immediately they used to take out the patrika, or you yes can say janma patri, or yes, horoscope of any child, or that present event also, situation also, that what is going to happen. Because that time it is said, it is written in many scriptures, that nakshatra devatas used to speak to those Rishi Munis.
Yes.
And
yes,
they used to guide them. And then there are many stories, or we can say true stories also, and some stories to make us understand things have been made. But these all are very, very, very divine and very beautiful.
Yes, yes, ma'am. And I also want to tell the viewers, especially, I met Sunili ma'am in person last year in America in Sedona Vedic Astrology Conference. And there is a special thing happened, and that is why I was very curious to bring Sunili ma'am on the channel, because she gave me a tip. She gave me a very special tip on when to open a bank account and when to open a savings account. And as soon as she said it, only few nakshatras came to my mind. And none of them was what Sunili ma'am told me. The first nakshatra which comes to my mind was, maybe ma'am going to tell me that open the bank account on Rohini, because many people think that. Or maybe in Pushya or any other nakshatra. But what Sunili ma'am told me was Bharani nakshatra. And I was very stunned, because not many people talk about opening a bank account on a Bharani day. So ma'am, I really wanted to ask you why you have mentioned Bharani, and why, what is the logic behind it?
See, basically, yeah, I do stick to my statement that I said yes to open account on saving. I asked to open savings account on Bharani Nakshatra day. See, first, the reason is Bharani, everybody knows the true meaning of Bharani means accumulating the things, Bharna.
Yes, yes.
Sangraha karna, jama karna.
Yes.
Okay, to gather the things. Second meaning of Bharani is whenever we are digging anything, digging for well or water sources, if you are finding in the earth, that time we have to dig it with any technology. Okay.
Yes, yes.
So that digging is called as Paya Bharani.
Okay. I remember you mentioned me that too. Yes.
So when you just dig it out, that time water or whatever resources you are looking for, maybe oil also, or any
yes
anything, mining also, if you are looking for diamonds,
yes,
that time also you need technology, you need some digging, or just you have to do some hard work on that.
Yes.
So that is totally on Bharani Nakshatra specifically. Right. Second thing why I told you that, It is very simple reason that Bharani Nakshatra falls in Chara Rashi, that is in Mesh.
Yes.
Aries sign.
Aries sign.
It is a movable sign. So it is not necessary that as Rohini is ruled by moon only and moon becomes exalted, but where moon becomes exalted? It becomes in Venus sign.
Yes.
Moon becomes exalted in Venus sign.
Yes.
Okay. And it is of Swarashi or own sign in Chara Rashi only. That is Cancer.
Cancer, yes.
So 1, 4, 7, 10. Yes. All these four are movable signs, right? Yes. So Bharani Nakshatra comes in movable signs. So whatever things are done in this particular nakshatra, that goes on moving.
Wow.
That will not stick at one place.
Ji.
First reason is that.
Okay.
Second reason, as I said, Bharani means accumulating the thing. In previous days, now also in many villages and in cities also, people are making storerooms of grains.
Yes.
They have a habit of accumulating the thing, bharna, bharani.
Yes.
So that they say that whatever we keep here, it should not come to an end. Immediately we will make a new stock of that.
Right. Yes.
So that whenever we need it in the market also, if that particular grain is not available, it is available in our house.
Yes, in the stock.
In the stock.
Yes.
So this is the reason. And basically if we see a deity also,
right,
that is Yamadevata. So we think that Yamadevata is coming to take prana of the native.
Yes.
And but this is not actually, that is the outer layer, whatever we are seeing about Yamadevata. Inner thing is that Yamadevata is to channelize you, because Bharani Nakshatra is material life. This is Venus, this is Lakshmi, money. You have to utilize this Lakshmi, you have to channelize this Lakshmi in a proper way. Otherwise, Yamadevata is there to give you punishment or give you good things.
Rewards also.
In terms of losses or in terms of sorrows and in terms of happiness also.
Wow.
We cannot always take the things like death only. There can be death of your wealth also.
Right. Yes. Yes.
So that is Yamadevata.
Yes.
We have to correlate it with each and every event of our life. Every aspect we have to see.
Yes.
So this is Bharani Nakshatra. This is such a beautiful nakshatra that animal also, if you see, that is a elephant.
Elephant. Big and bulky.
Big and Airavat, what we call it. Airavat is a big and bulky, where big and very powerful kings used to sit. Indra Devatas used to sit on Airavat.
Airavat, yes.
And when we call, when we talk about Lakshmi ji also, so it is Gajanta Lakshmi, Gaja Lakshmi.
Gaja
means elephant.
Elephant again, yes.
So if you keep elephant also, we give it as a symbolic, as a Rahu also.
Yes.
But basically Venus and Rahu combination is the best combination to gain money also in a proper way. If one channelizes this combination in a proper way, because it is a combination of creativity, Rahu and Venus.
Wow.
So Rahu is elephant. Why Rahu is elephant? Because of the color.
Right.
Because of the color. That is why Bharani Devata is Yama Devata, which is black in color with black clothes.
Yes.
That is why animal is elephant also.
Yes.
So we can correlate it with many different aspects.
Yes.
Maybe you are having some different vision to look at it.
Yes.
I have something different. So that is Gajanta Lakshmi. So that is why here, at least here in India, we always gift somebody a nice elephant.
Yes.
With a upper side trunk.
That is a
Gajanta Lakshmi.
Yes.
Gaja Lakshmi.
Yes.
So whenever you keep it in your money place also, so it is said that money will rise.
Wow.
There will be more accumulation. So this is Bharani. And ultimately Nakshatra. See, whatever you said, that doesn't mean that in that Nakshatra we cannot open the account or something.
Right. Yes.
But this is a specific nakshatra not only for savings account, but for buying mutual funds or say bonds or share broking or what, share yes. market, everything share market. You can do in this nakshatra.
Wow. Because why I was astonished when you mentioned that, because mostly in the southern part of India, they considered Bharani is not that very auspicious. But when I heard this thing from you, I was very, very stunned that I have never heard or learned something this exciting before. So that's why I wanted to do this segment with you, ma'am, that why it is so important. So thank you. Thank you.
And I found it true in my case also, and many more who I asked them to open the account. So it was very positive.
Wow. Wow. No, definitely next time, whenever I'm going to open my saving account, it has to be on Bharani, because my moon is also in Bharani.
Oh, so, that's good. So then you have to see Charan also for that.
Right. Okay. So ma'am,